bring you this great rodeo action. Here we go.
Harlem is the black capital of the world. And obviously, if the best black rodeo in the world is going to perform, it should perform in the black capital of the world, which is Harlem.
Little Chris Jackson.
I mean, that one was pretty scary around the house. They don't have them big horns. They got the little bitty horns, some of them. That was about the biggest set of horns I never had to ride. So I tried to stay away from them every chance I got.
Yes to rodeoing and no to drugs. Here we go, James Knight Jr.